and doing here for Star Productions. Let's get out of here and stop this riot.
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop would do something like that.
You must be new here.
Brandon.
Taking a few bucks here and there is no big deal, but those guys don't know when to quit. You could do the right thing. Turn them in. And end up dead? No, thank you. Access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise. Get out of here. Alfred, I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access it from the sewers which run below the building. I'll get the closest entrance on the map.
They say the bat...
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir! Martial law is in effect. Call for backup. We're taking you in.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be here.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Bye-bye!
If he moves, take him down.
Fight.
You've got nowhere to run.
Back. This do that way!
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
You're done. And we're out of GCPD.
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there, remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Son of a...
Miss me!
Stop him!
My data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
cheated. Going underneath the GTV. And we have enough toilet points. And we're going in the sewers. And we're in the sewers.
Strange. These are all last masks then. What the kind of guys I expect to fight in the sewers?
Hope you're worth it. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us out here.
To protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bats, you idiot.
The bats got everything to do with us. Whatever makes you feel, I'm just worried about how I'm going to get the star on my clothes.
Oh, this is ready to swing it over. Yeah, we could open mine to keep my black man. Maybe he's not going to be.
You sound like an insurance commercial.
What? My wins? No, it's wins.
Hey, I'm buying the bus 100%. I just don't see all the crap he's got us doing tonight. He's going to put any money in our pockets.
I'm sure he's got it.
I'm
not asking
for me neither.
Oh, really? That kind of drill. No.
Oh!
Of the murder. It's a perfect match. DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. A casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. It was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. It was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash store at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend.
What's going on? Oh boy. Turn up! You're dead!
The monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves. The Joker.
I knew it! The Joker!
He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank.
Yep, I knew it!
Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
Let's go. And we'll see you next time. If you want to see more San Diego commercials, I'll pop into it if you want to see them. Till then, peace out, and good night. See you for the next episode.